Shit, I'm so excited. Finally got my bike out of the shop. A little dusty, but a little fucking badly scraped. I'm gonna cut my leg open on that. The sticker, no. I love it. Thanks so much.
I love it so much, I'm gonna trade it in.
Just stacked it.
Yeah, I'm getting a stunt bike.
Well, hey, at least you have a cage when you drop it again.
Yeah. No, it's fine. I'm definitely getting the cage. Missed that. Alright, what is up YouTube? I am fucking seasick dolphin starting up my channel right now with something right. Okay, so I was gonna start it earlier and get a new bike, but I wrecked this bike. Like the day I was making the video. I might no, I'm not gonna do that. I didn't have my GoPro on at all for the wreck, so sadly. So I didn't have my GoPro on for the wreck because I was on a government facility and they were like, you gotta turn off the GoPro. And I was like, alright, whatever. But I didn't think anything of it. I was doing a wheelie. Most people don't like when you do wheelies right behind their car apparently, so they fucking brake check you. And that ended really bad for me. So I'm debating on getting 2015 Yamaha R6, or I might go, I found this old stunt bike for sale. It's a 03-04 model of the ZX6R, the 636, and it's all stunted out and everything. It was made up in St. Louis by some famous stunt biker who's apparently not famous enough for me to know the name of, but yeah, you guys get the idea. But it was made up in St. Louis by some famous stunt biker. Yeah, sorry, I don't know the name of him, but it's already built out and everything. The guy who's in my location has it and he wants to get rid of it. He needs money for his car or something. I don't want to share personal details, but it's a little cold. My helmet smells weird. Fuck. But so I'm either going to buy that bike and stunt it, because it's also street legal, so I'll be on the street stunting it. Or I'm going to buy a 2015 Yamaha R6 and build it. I already have some parts in on the way. That's a cop behind me, so not doing anything crazy. Fucking cold. So I'm thinking about just buying that old stunt bike, because it's an 0304, and I mean, who doesn't love an 0304 model? That's like the best bike. That's like the best. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not gonna say the best, but it's one of the best stunt bikes, and everybody loves it. Yeah, I'm sadly getting rid of. I don't even have a name for this bike. Getting rid of this Blue Beauty, whatever, Yamaha R3 2016. Sadly. But, yeah, if you follow me on Snapchat and Instagram, you probably already know what bike I'm getting. If you don't, then you don't know what bike I'm getting. I'm still confused. So, my Instagram says the 636. My Instagram says the 636, and my Snapchat says R6. Oh, it's gold! Not having fun. could turn this bike into a stunt bike, but see, I don't have, nobody makes stunt parts for an R3, so kind of sucks. I didn't dress properly for this ride. Thought it would have been a little bit warmer. Okay, I'm getting off at this exit, it's too cold. I don't even think I remember how to wheelie, so. Think I got a wheelie in me? I'm doing a stop you because my fucking wreck ended in a stop because she brake checked me and I tried to stop so quick. I just put it in the rear end of her car. Oh well. I still got it! That wasn't balance point, but whatever. Hard to hit balance point on a fucking R3 that only has, yeah, but whatever. But my channel's gonna be based off of stunting, so if you're into fucking cool stunts and shit, hit the fucking subscribe button. It's a little cold. I stop you, but I've been out of it for so long that I think I'll fuck up. I'll just point the camera down and act like I'm doing a stop you like that. I'll do wheelies though, all day. Community isn't so popular in Fayetteville, so I'm trying to get a stunt bike and build it up so I can try to make it popular again, but I don't know how well that's gonna work. I think it's honestly just gonna be me doing stunts in Fayetteville. Because I've been told so many times that building a stunt bike is a waste of a perfect bike. Which is really not. I mean, to some people it is, but to me it's not. Because I have a passion for doing stunts. That kind of sounds like a squid, but try not to be. Everybody has their own style. Some people track bikes, some people regular street bikes, some people like cruisers, some people like sport bikes, some people like the fucking cafe racers. I don't have a problem with that. Some people like me, I like stunt bikes, so I don't know. If you tell me I can't do something, it's probably gonna make me want to do it more. Like, my parents are saying that a stunt bike is a waste of money, but fuck it. I feel like it's a great way to do stuff. I'm not gonna do a wheelie because this is how my last truck went. I was just thinking about it. But I feel like this is, I mean, everybody should do something in their life. Everybody should do something that makes them happy. If it's stunting, go stunt. But do it safely. Do something that makes you happy, but do it safely. If it's stunting, go ahead and stunt. If it's, like, say you're just into riding your bike, go do that. That's fun. Like this guy. That was a moped. If it's fucking building a race car, build yourself a fucking race car. I'm building a stunt bike because I like to stunt, and nobody's gonna stop me from doing that. The only thing that's gonna stop me from doing that is my budget. And that's not even gonna stop me, because, like, I'm just gonna keep saving my money to get stunt parts. And try to be the best stunter in Fayetteville right now. I'm the only stunter, so I am the best, but you know what I mean. Honestly, I don't know how this microphone sounds, so this whole video could be complete garbage, and I might not even upload it. So I just got this, and I haven't even tested it out, so... my mirrors are really smudgy, and it bothers me. I can't say too little. I'm competing with Groms, basically. So there's no such thing as a little bike, too small of a bike compared to them. There's no such thing as too small of a stunt bike. If people stunt Groms, I can stunt this. This is where the first wreck on my bike was. I don't think there's marks anymore, but